Hi everyone, welcome to the Drum Channel. Thanks again for watching. My name is Adrian. Today we're going to do a really quick, quick introduction to 16th notes on the bass drum. There's stacks of stuff you can do on this particular topic. I thought I'd just give you a couple patterns you can try to start incorporating some doubles in the right foot and start to split it up a little bit from your hands. What we're going to do is I'm just going to play a basic rock beat in the right hand and the snare drum. So I'm just going to do 2 and 4 backbeat. And then I'm just going to, take you through the examples in the PDF, which is below you. You can download it for free. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through each one 4 times, straight through one after the other. Okay? So here we go.